A Boone County man is dead after a crash this morning in Lebanon. It happened outside the Titus Bakery on South Street. Police say 21-year-old Robert Cole was speeding when he lost control of his car, went off the side of the road, and hit three parked cars. Those cars hit the bakery and a person walking outside the shop. Cole died at the scene. Jane Wilhite, who was walking when she was hit, was taken to the hospital in critical condition. Why Cole lost control is still under investigation.